We get late tonight word that a Dallas police officer is now the third officer who has tested positive for the coronavirus. This officer, we're told, worked in the department's in-service training academy, ended up leaving work earlier this week, apparently after feeling sick. The department tonight not releasing the officer's name because of privacy laws.